One way to ensure your meeting was successful and learn how to improve future meetings is to ask for feedback from attendees. Asking for feedback on the meeting style and logistics is also a great way to make everyone involved feel more invested in the process, especially for large-scale or frequent meetings. In this extension, you will use Google Forms to ask for feedback on your meeting. To start, open a new tab and navigate to Google Forms. Start a new form and give it a clear title. Write a brief description to explain the purpose of the form to group members. Then add questions about your meeting, such as how attendees feel about the frequency, length, timing, location, purpose, pace, focus, or inclusivity. Ask multiple choice questions to give your respondents several options. Short answer questions are best for open-ended responses. Create a linear scale question to rate something on a scale of 1 to 5. Or use the checkbox option if you think attendees will want to select several answers to a question. When you're finished adding questions, customize the theme of the form by adding a color or image and changing the font. Then adjust the settings. Once you complete your form, preview it. Make any changes. Finally, send the form. Include the link in your meeting invite or send it via email. To see the feedback, view the responses. If you'd like to read the feedback right away, select the option to get an email every time someone responds. Once you have several responses, view the data in chart or graph form. To share the data with others, create a spreadsheet. Use this information to improve your meetings for the future. Now it's your turn. Create a new form. Add questions. Customize the theme. Change the settings, send the form, view responses as charts or in a spreadsheet.